crying.
Just kidding, sorry. Not really, that's sad.
I love you, Maddie Arnold.
That's what I'm saying.
Yes, Ethan! King!
Pick a Wendy sign!
King, not about you, Ethan!
Sammy!
Sammy,
you really helped us out with the demonstration before May 8th. So, thank you very much. Cut down.
Cut the imaginary bit.
So I coached your brother years ago. When Dom left, Stephanie was coming in. I'm like, oh, you know, you got a lot to live up to. And she's really done it in the past 4 years. She's been a really tremendous help. Last year she stepped out of her element of the 1 and 2 and did the 4x4 and 400. Really helped us out a lot. We qualified for state last year. And tremendous asset to the entire team. So this is Phillip's third year. Phillip really worked hard his first 2 years. Kept on getting better and better. This year's goal was to get 100 feet in the discus. Unfortunately, we didn't have an opportunity the past week, except for Notre Dame last week, where we got the 100 mark. So Maria's fourth year. Yes?
Yeah.
Come on, quiet. So Maria came out and just kind of put her in the running event. She would do the 100, the 200, the 400. Whatever we had her do. And then last year she started long jumping. I saw a smile on her face that I hadn't seen in 3 years. So she really did a tremendous job. I think you can see her this year, right?
Yeah.
So, putting up Yusuf all year.
As much as all year else, she still has to.
Yeah, bro!
New PR.